block, and you have to really be strong here. So glove block against a left short uppercut, glove block against a right short uppercut, glove block, glove block. You see what I'm doing? I'm actually transferring my weight into the blocks as well to stop it. This isn't going to stop any of your little arm. Glove block, glove block. You're transferring the weight in with the glove block.